We're here in Obo in the Central African Republic. Back in 2008, the LRA came in, they killed over 50 people in one night and abducted dozens of others. Since that time, the LRA have remained a presence in and around Obo. So what we found when we got here is that the local community has responded in a few ways. We met a guy named Arthur who started an FM radio station here. It was called Radio Zereda, or Radio for Peace. And what this station does is it emits music, entertainment, but also information to people here about security issues and what the LRA are doing.
Je préfère de créer un poste radio d'écouter, mais ça m'a fait de contraire de créer un émetteur.
Took our technician from Congo down today to see it, and he was blown away. He thinks these guys are great. He said if he had never been to school, he could have never done this. And they fabricated this radio station that plays direct. You speak into a microphone and it plays direct tapes directly into the microphone on this really basic system with a wire going out into a tree with an umbrella frame acting as the antenna.
The great thing about the radio is that it was reaching the community, but the downside of it is that it only had this really limited 1 kilometer radius, and to be able to reach people living in Obo and outside, you'd really have to boost that capacity. So Invisible Children has partnered with an organization called Interactive Radio for Justice. They've been operating in the Central African Republic for over 3 years now, and they're experts in this field of FM radio. We've come together to support Radio Zereda, and what we're doing together is to boost their capacity, to boost their signal from a 1 kilometer radius to an over 30 kilometer radius.
We're gonna get this stuff back to where we're staying, and then we are going to start breaking it open. He's gonna see the site, and we'll make a plan for setting up the radio. This is the antenna, the new antenna for Zereda. We'll be putting this up in a tree. So I think with the bamboo, we're gonna hit our target for between 25 and 30 kilometer radius. Marcel scurried his way up this tree in front of me, and I'm just kind of holding it in place. And he is using rattan, natural bark, to tie this baby down. We've already reinforced the antenna up on the top of the bamboo, so after a few minutes, we should be good to go. And this is the new Radio Zereda. We're just testing it out. We're gonna start tomorrow.
Bienvenue à notre première diffusion de la Radio Zereda sur le nouveau station.
Je suis très content, très content. Parce que je sais que dans l'avenir, la Radio Zereda deviendrait un organe. C'est-à-dire, ça doit être comme les autres radios aussi. Vous êtes venus nous aider. Je pense que dans l'avenir, ça sera une autre chose.
For the first time, the most vulnerable communities have the ability to receive warnings of LRA activity and encourages LRA soldiers to leave Kony's rebel army and return home.